Yep. Fixing the thing. This is Coastal Cottage.
I'm new here. Did you?
Oops. Sorry. There's a corset. That's where people go. Swap out at some point. That one does. That's a quick remedy. I didn't put this together very well. It was so frustrating to work with that I ended up just doing my best and leaving it afterwards. There we go. Dumb trees that we can't get rid of in the way.
Welcome back to Jet Fuel Radio. My name is Dozer Murphy. Question time, kiddos. Do you believe in angels? Yeah, well, me either. I'm not exactly a religious man. My brother, on the other hand, he was just in here telling me about an angel known as the mysterious.
I've never lost anyone before.
This is completely.
This failure is new to me.
Can you get any closer?
Shows up with a 44 Magnum and takes out the bad guys and then vanishes. Now, I love him.
Here.
I really do. But it sounds like maybe
water stuff.
He needs to lay off the jet and spend a bit of time in the fresh air.
I just crowded it all down there.
Alright, let's play some jams, man. This next song is by Boston Zone Joe Bermudez, featuring Natasha Anderson. I Forget to Breathe. Check it out.
I'm not myself again today. It happens every time you're near me.
The power supply.
Farming's as honest as honest work gets.
I forget to.
I wonder if you feel the same. Do I leave you lost and reeling? All my words get rearranged.
This gives happiness. The problem is that it makes people. I just realized that it's louder than I am. Sorry about that. Fixing it. There we go. It should be louder than me. Technically.
I forget to breathe. I love the way you touch me, how you take your time, our bodies intertwine.
I'm not a girl who had to because of how broken the happiness thing is.
When you're near me,
they're all in the bed. could. I know this seems a bit rough, and, but to be honest, there's not a lot of work with. There's not a lot of things worth putting there that that brings anything more to happiness. And with such little space, I don't feel like I have ample enough things to. This might be better. Right. I don't feel as if I have. Enough tools or space to always decorate things. Random slab of meat. I can dig it. This is my coastal cottage built. Daylight.
World out there.
Yeah, don't talk to me. I can't get rid of this couch or any of this. I got this from the Nexus. Maybe somewhere more flat.
What's up, everyone? This is Dozer, and I am a radio guy. So trust me when I say I know the power of language. So, let's start a cause.
Yeah.
Let's sign some petitions and get everyone to stop calling super mutants super.
I don't know why this keeps happening since I put the happy thing on inside of the house, but the thing with the happy maker is that if there is not a bar, which in this it isn't, they gather around the thing that provides the most happiness. So that's the jukebox I have. But they're not some sort of weird glitch, I don't know.
This is
painting a butt.
Waste of TV by Hans Adam.
Everything about this place was a pain in the ass to deal with. Yes, I know these don't go all the way down, but it was the most believable thing I could make. Just looking around this place, it's not a lot to work with. At all. There's so many of those things simply because icky bad things come here, and at this level, they tend to be really bad things. Always. It's not. Always Overland Station. And the Red Rocket. Let's go to Cup Manor first. I'm just going to fast travel now because it really would be longer to do than running there right now. I don't feel like it. Being lazy. Don't saying, come on. Are you serious?
There was a Murphy here, but then again, I don't think you were expecting to hear anyone else for you. Now, I'm a positive guy. We all know it's important. I'm about taking down people.
We just
this next one is for all of you out there trudging through irradiated water wearing nothing but long johns and a crumpled fedora. This is I by Boston's own Big D and the Kids Table. Road has been cut, sailed away. No more rain on a sunny day. The waves you bump me downright mean. I won't let the top of the top of the just as out of the thing was wrong and right. Just always rolling out of the cold fight. Yeah. In the love of the war. But you know me, shit, you know me. Not yet. Let me. I think I can still loot them even if I burn the bodies, but I like them to be visible. For me, they're harder to see if they're just like piles of ash. Hey, doggy. Now that's over with. They have enough beds. I hate this. Oh, I patched up this hole by putting a wall on the inside here. I don't know how the poor Brahmin died, but. Maybe it was during that brouhaha. All these people in leather in here. It's interesting. Oh yeah, I also have like posters and stuff on the wall. Can you sit in it? Okay. I'm guessing these mofos don't have jobs. Oh, I never hooked that up. As you can see, lots and lots of little oversights by me. Exactly a great thing they have done that, but eh.
and Carla. Did I not put down any troughs for the Brahmin? Stuff around back.
My name is Dozer Murphy, and I'm bringing you your daily
fix of
jet fuel.
Weird.
This is Night Manager with pasta.
I don't have concrete. My tab button is broken. To fix it, usually entering into a container helps. Ta-da. Don't mind the music overlapping. Mod plays that whenever you do the power of the general. On the food to the workstation. I haven't been there yet. Sleeping beds here. This ranky dink place, sleeping beds in it. I mean, sleeping bags. You don't sleep in beds. Well, technically, you do, I guess. English. It's my room, technically. Scavengers work here. Beds here. Like the penthouse. I could not get this to work properly no matter what I did. No matter, I spent probably like more times than I could count trying to position this to where the wall would position just right for me to get it into the center for the door, but the door doesn't work like that. And trying to put it on afterwards, it's just too much of a pain in the ass, so I just left it like this. They can still use it. So, I don't care that much. The, power source is up there.
Welcome back to Jet Fuel Radio. Let me ask you guys a
question. I used a lot of stairs to get up there.
So, you've seen these
Ada.
Mr. Handy models out in the wilds, right? So, it's my
understanding
that
this is Krupp Manor.
They used to be like servants. They'd help you out.
I got rid of all the dead ghouls
like,
and stuff
indoors.
By using the mark for delete command.
So, let's talk about the fact that they
very carefully, by the way.
Jet propulsion. Doesn't that, you know, like, make the house hot? Maybe there's something I'm just not getting right. Wouldn't it be the first time? Was it colder on Earth before the bombs fell? Were these Mr. Handys only allowed outdoors? You're listening, and you're cool. That was around before the war. Maybe
well,
you can help me out with that one, huh?
And cricket.
Just so long as you know you're not feral. Enough
I had no idea that the caravans
this
will pile up
you
if you only hit one. That doesn't
world.
Make sense to me. I don't know why it does it, but you know. All right, that's Krupp Manor. I'm sorry if I'm slurring my words. I'm tired. I'm gonna head to Covenant real quick because it might actually be a shortage of beds there. Where's Zeta? Your name is Michael. Well, okay.
Don't care much for Britain. That place is nothing but trouble.
Unisex names. I love
it. You know what I call a good day? One that ends without an empty stomach.
Covenant is largely untouched. Mostly.
You should know, but people have been complaining a bit about the bed situation.
Figured. I hate the fact that I have to unlock this every single time. To me, that's madness. Oh, God, that's the wrong way. Okay. Let me... I'll fill that place with beds, didn't I? Yeah. That was the thing I did. I guess it's gonna have to be sleeping bags, because... I like using these because they're clean and compact. Generally, anyway.
Welcome back to Jet Fuel Radio. You know, the first time I heard this next song, I didn't realize it was about a lover. I honestly thought it was about getting shot by a raider. But they didn't really have raiders before the war, did they? Why'd You Hurt Me by Glenn Young.
Okay. All right, doggy. Can I get rid of this? Yeah, I can. That's why we can't have nice things. Always running out of space. And my last resort is always sleeping beds. I don't like putting people in sleeping bags. About no one should be bringing an ass to that door. Here we go. Not bad. That I don't share with anyone, especially not my bae, because the game didn't see fit to give him anything to do with becoming someone's bae. That's one of my earlier builds before I had access to any damn thing. It's just great. Anyway. This is cool. I like how we have no access to this yet. They can chill out there. Everyone just respawns, same crap on them. I'm glad that I put them out here because I don't have to see their bodies if I don't want to any other time I come here. Still makes me sad. I don't know. Still using your trauma to justify torturing and murdering people. Still not quite justified to me. Is this actually lock for them? It's so weird if it does. I don't understand. No, it's not this guy either. Okay. Synth. Somebody did it. Gotta root them out and murderize them. Cause you can't reason with them. They can't run away to the Institute though, I think. They run away. Whichever settler is the informant or infiltrator, they'll generally run away from the settlement at top speed. I haven't caught one that's run yet. I have definitely gotten to places where the settlers immediately killed them, or there was a quite suspected synth spy. Game, while you do this. Okay.
You mess with one of us, you mess with all of us.
Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Dozer, and you're listening to Jet Fuel Radio, the only place to hear all the pre-war music you thought was destroyed in the blast. Before our next song, a public service announcement. So you like being clean, right? Having clean clothes, looking good, impressing the ladies? Listeners in Diamond City know what I'm talking about. You city slickers love your Braxton cleaner. Well, don't be fooled into thinking you have to clean your clothes with purified water, people. That's a myth Big Water wants you to believe. Now, I'm not saying to roll around in the radiation. All I'm saying is wait for it to rain. It's free and sanitary. The luxury is up next with All I Ever Do Is Win. Enjoy.
They shouldn't look like that. My textures are broken again for them. Both of them. They got the girl, or guy.
Make sure you don't leave anything useful
behind. Yeah, sure. I'm gonna assume that they got everybody.
Thanks for your help, friend.
Burn settler. So where? Who was it, though? Where are they? Satellite and drive is so big. Alright. Maybe somewhere here in the front? Oh. Autumn. Ah, autumn. Well, I suppose at least the population isn't full anymore. I wish there was a way we could like reason with them, hack them. I don't know. Reprogram them, take them to the railroad. Like, if you're a member of the railroad, maybe that could be an option. Sucks. Oh yeah, this is my Starliner thing. This guy gets worse every time. It's the legendary doctor. Is upstairs. Nothing fancy. Occasionally they'll come over here and sit and stuff. Not frequently though. They do come in here a lot. I like these for lighting. I just hate that the lighting doesn't go many places or do many things.
This is Jet Fuel Radio. Men Don't Cry by Waylon Thornton and the Heavy Hands.
Well, at least nothing's broken or damaged. There's that goodness to think about. All these synthy infiltrators. They make me sad. Anyway, where is the next place we're gonna go? That's not true, Covenant. I don't have time right now. I need to get to... I'll actually run to the Red Rocket. This ramen has been sitting here forever simply because the provisioner was a synth infiltrator and they ran away, so I'm guessing they're still living somewhere. The settlement link hasn't broken yet, so I haven't touched it. No Jaguar, Death Clover today, which is good.
You're listening to Jet Fuel Radio, and next up is Minx with Funeral Song. Enjoy!
Free nuclear material. These are my deployable turrets.
I suggest we take as much as we can carry.
I left. These ones aren't very strong, but they're plasmas. Since the raiders spawn here so often, I decided to put them there. Get some nuclear material out of it. Some stuff. I forgot that about Ada. Come on, girl. Yeah, don't talk to me about this cluster. Talk over here. Serious business. I haven't fixed that, and I've just been too lazy to fix it. Sturgis. Alright, I always keep this closed, because... And here is where the magic happens. Cora. That's my bad. This thing. Cause I don't like leaving dog meat outside. These things. A lot of scavengers here. So Wabbit. There's something, but that might be over at Abernathy. And here's upstairs. I tried not to make them too closely together. Can't say I've actually succeeded, but I do alright. Alright. Ignore Sanctuary. My people's working. Bremen. Hello? Lord. This broke the sound of my game, didn't it? Yeah. I'm just gonna quickly, let's see. Nothing seems to be going on here, which is fine. Just wanted to fix things up a bit since I'm always close to losing this place's settlement because of the stupid happiness values. Let's get rid of... Oh, I didn't realize I was carrying around all this food. Derp. There we go. Cat. Ugh. Did I put that in my game? Maybe. Legendary as I found. Everything else. Couple. No, not that. No. No. The thing we need is more dirty stuff. Intense. Right. Okay. Now to see what's the way to Oberlin Station. I'll just hop to Oberlin Station real quick. And then I'm gonna stop the stream and fix my sound. I might go to bed though. Right. I don't like that. Lies, this game tells. My Oberlin Station isn't much to look at either. I put some more potatoes and mutt fruits in. Some things all around. Because it had gotten attacked a lot of times. And both times their attacks were like really, really bad. If I had a chance to do it all over again, I might build their place in a different spot. Instead of right here so much. Glad you're taking advantage of the chairs. This is the inside. I hate the fact that when it rains, it's wet everywhere. Even on the inside. It's dumb. Oh. Fine, you come down the stairs first. Whatever. This is their bedroom. As you can see, I have a way that I put the beds down. I don't know, I don't really spend too much time on trying to personalize it. Okay. And I'm also using a mod where the wind power is equal to 100 units of electricity power. So this is before I got the DLC and everything. Most of my builds are before I got the DLC, so they don't look super great or anything. It's not true. Please stop this hotness. Everyone's just like, oh, it's fast traveling in the town. Oh, you need to go farther. It has nothing to do with that. These things will screw up no matter what. It's a pain in the butt. Covenant. Really? I guess I'll have to show you Merc Water and the rest of them tomorrow. Thank you for hanging out. I hope this was okay.